Testing for COVID-19 is simple. Start with a clean and tidy surface and wash your hands thoroughly. Open your FlowFlex rapid self-test kit and check that you have everything. Instructions, a sealed test cassette, a sealed swab, an extraction tube and cap, and a waste bag. Check that the test cassette is sealed and not expired. Open your test cassette pouch. Carefully peel off the foil from the extraction tube and place it in the hole indicated on the box. Open the swab packaging, taking care not to touch the tip of the swab. Carefully insert the swab about 2.5 centimetres into the nostril. Rotate the swab 5 times, brushing against the inside of the nostril. Repeat for the other nostril. Swabbing can be done on yourself or for children aged 2 and older. Holding the extraction tube, place the swab in the liquid and swirl for 30 seconds. Squeeze the tube, twisting the swab 5 times. While still squeezing the tube, remove the swab and then place it into the waste bag. Attach the cap firmly onto the extraction tube and mix thoroughly by swirling or gently flicking the bottom of the tube. With the cassette on a flat surface, gently squeeze 4 drops of the solution into the well labelled S on the test cassette. Place the tube back in the tube holder. Keep this until the test is complete. Check the time and set a timer to ensure you read the result between 15 to 30 minutes. Do not read the result before 15 or after 30 minutes. A coloured line next to C and no coloured line next to T means your result is negative. Coloured lines next to C and T, including faint lines, mean your result is positive. If there is no coloured line next to C, your test is invalid. Try again with a new kit. After completing the test, place all used test kit components in the waste bag provided and place this in your general waste bin. Wash your hands thoroughly after disposal. If you test negative but experience any symptoms, repeat the test in the next 2 days. You may also consider a PCR test. If you test positive, contact one of the hotlines for further advice. Please exercise caution to prevent the spread of infection. Regular testing every 2 to 3 days is shown to be effective in identifying the infection early. Please refer to state regulations regarding COVID-19 and follow any rules that apply to your area.